should be cautious around here. I should not be seen in this area.
Thank you.
This place is heavily guarded. need to cloak myself here.
Is Nasiku Mitanzoni, a shed for Fuen, a Pusan, a Shodan Quicken. surely driven your hair on Alwena's Awarian. On his ship to Hundas. Mitchfieldas. Trubith Gord and Yeru Wesan. Expertini, after me, net. That end of mystery. It she made us soon the way and this.
Away on your net. But I'm making it at each of you.
I wonder if that hell will not have fallen yet. Hey, sleech. This work that each found the unborn.
Wait, anyway. Shada at Dwarbridge said that he can. That is
best go hooded here. Thank you.
for free this time!
sight here.
Good day. What is your name?
I am Eivor, of the Raven Clan.
And are you a flighter?
When the mood strikes. Do you wish to flight with me?
Oh, no, certainly not. I don't engage in such things. Haven't the head for it. My brother, however, he is quite proficient.
Ah, then you wish to compete with me.
I should mention, my brother has taken a strict vow of silence. If you wish to flight, I will translate and relay his verses.
I think I understand.
Good. Hark! To those gathered round, wave your hands and rejoice! I shall trounce this poor fool without use of my voice. Such is his challenge. Do you wish to face him?
I'll happily challenge you. Sorry, him. Here you are, my bet.
Good. Now remember, it is not me you are flighting. I am but a conduit for his words.
I will keep this well in mind.
Good. He is ready. Come you closer, friend Eivor, and lend me your ear. The most cutting of flights from my mouth you'll not hear. But by proxy, I'll call you a milksop and boor.
If this is your best, I've got nothing to fear.
Your body is withered, your garments absurd. I'll topple you over with nary a word. I'm devoted to flights, though to silence avowed.
I'm devoted to winning, or haven't you heard?
Your visage is ghastly. I'm cowed by your stink. I should like to write more, but you're not worth the ink. So, a last parting phrase. You're as dim as they come.
You're a waste of good quiet. Go choke on your pen.
Your pitiful flighting has left me quite cold. So leave here with speed once you've paid me your gold.
You have bested me, but I will return.
Off limits. Go.
The thrill of the chase!
Lag or the Northman.
Hey.
Platten on den Erbenessen. Kinning plattet el Elderman, se plattet a Thannes, da plattet on Tonje Ravan, hep.
Yes, yes, one more, and no. Good to see you.
Have you got a contract for me?
Not only does this quest pay, but you get to have fun doing it. Probably. The target is a talent in the business of murder. I suspect you are even better. No hurry, but sooner's always better than later. Unless you're the target.
What do you have today?
Everything we sell has been time-tested, Reda approved. Thank you for your patronage.
I'll see you later, friend.
You go on, I'll still be here.
Yes, yes, one more, and only because you all have such good taste. Now, this one begins...
So glad to see you.
Good to see you, darling.
I want to see the Alliance map. I have changed my mind. Shall we?
Please, Eivor. Not now. Not with Sigurd there.
I want to see the Alliance map. Hytham received a message from Winchester, from someone calling himself a poor fellow soldier of Christ.
Your hidden ally. Very interesting. More targets, I assume.
Yes. So what do you think? Could it be a trap?
As a West Saxon stronghold, Winchester will be a rather unwelcome place for you, but that is nothing you cannot handle. If you go, do not go boldly.
I'll make my way to Winchester. The letter asked me to meet a man in white at a house of God, and then recite this phrase. When pride cometh, then cometh shame, but with the lowly cometh wisdom.
A passage from their holy book, I believe. Interesting. Go with care.